Uh-oh. Already? I just started. Why would I be doing this? Let's hope that was just a little bump. Weird, but anyways, hi guys. It's a Kwe-oo. Uh-oh. Classic Jerma stream, yeah. Well, hi everybody. I'm back. Just waiting to see if this is... I might have to change Twitch servers again. Am I gonna have to do that? I probably will. Oh, this is really bad. What a good comeback after a week of not streaming. And we got a lot to talk about, too. But anyways, hi. I have returned from about 8 days of being absent. Got a lot to talk about. There's a lot to do. And hopefully we can straighten out the internet here for a minute. Any news on the work that blurred out? There's a lot of news. We got this stream is not even going to be a stream. This is going to be like a news broadcast. So, welcome back to the non-stream. And I want to play this game Space Engine. Because it's kind of one of those experiences where you just can travel the universe. So we can talk, travel the universe. I'm ready. What's wrong with Space Engine? Is it bad? I heard it was pretty good. This was highly requested. It was in the Jerma985 Discord recommended channel. So, I mean, come on. You don't think that I look at that? Anyways, before we really get started, there's a few things that need to be said. First of all, God, I love you. Can we just say that? I gotta soften the blow here. You know, you're just fantastic. Did you do something with your hair? It looks different today. I like it. It looks good. What, did you get an A+? Good. Good. If you got a B, that's fine too. I don't care. As long as you try. All right. Now that I softened the blow, I softened you a little bit. Here we go. Over the next 2 months or so, I am going to be dialing back streams. Instead of 4 days a week, probably going to be more like 2 or 3 days a week for the next couple of months. And I'll tell you why. The Carnival stream, if you don't know what that is pretty much getting into full motion here. And this stream is going to be the biggest thing I've ever done. And it's going to happen before the end of September. We are trying our hardest. This is not going to be just a little dunk tank stream. This is going to be an incredibly elaborate experience. So, I got to put the time in necessary to get it done. And there's a lot of potential travel back and forth from a few places that I may or may not have to do over the next couple months. But streams are going to be essentially, I'm going to be splitting time between live streaming and working on this project. Because I'm going full speed ahead. As of like this next week, I'm going to try to go full speed ahead. Whatever it takes. Also, the green screen encore night is Saturday. For those of you that don't know we've been talking about it for a few weeks. If you have something ready, there is a form that you have to submit your video to. This is happening on Saturday, so if you got something, you got to submit it here. Please use this form to submit your green screen encore video. It is not... Oh, video. I just like swallowed my tongue there. That was like video it. I was just like fucking puked. That was weird. Anyways, so when you submit your green screen, I haven't been on stream for like a week. Come on. When you submit your green screen video, keep in mind, it has to be under 3 minutes. Try to get it under 3 minutes. We are making exceptions for some pieces of content, but for the main part, don't like just throw up like a 30-minute video. It's not going to be shown. Also, not every video is going to be shown. Instead of this being a 6 to 7 hour, almost every submission is accepted. We're going to take like the top submissions. Ones that the mod team and me, I'll be involved in this process as well, will be picking them. So we really want this to be just like an encore presentation with some of the really good ones and not like a 400 video, 7 hour live stream. So when I say I'm involved too, I'm not gonna watch every single video before the stream. But we're talking like if there's a case where I need to come in and take a look, the mods are going to do a really good job of sifting through whatever is submitted. Get your submission in before tomorrow night. Try. If you don't get it done and it's like Saturday morning and you're like just finishing something, then you can still submit it. We don't really have a hard limit, but if you don't get your submission in by like Friday night, Saturday morning, it's not gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? It just isn't. There's just no way we're gonna be able to get it in there that quickly. And this is not designed to be like a scenario where, oh, hurry up and make something crazy. This is just for if you had something already. If something was like already done. Or if you were working on something and you didn't finish it. Or if you had a couple of videos, one video. That's what this is for. This is not another full-on movie night. It's an extra night, if you know what I'm saying. And that's Saturday at the regular time. So today, tomorrow, and into Saturday, we're going to do some other stuff. Mario Maker comes out tomorrow. Mario Maker 2, right? Maybe we'll play that. But tonight, we're going to just play Space Engine and talk about this stuff. Because there's a lot to talk about. Wasn't there a third thing? What was the third thing? What was the third thing? Anybody know what the third thing was? There was a third thing. Shit. What was the third thing? There was a third important thing. The carnival fucking Twitch Plays Carnival stream. The fact that streams are going to be pulled back a little bit over the next couple months. Encore movie night. No, I'm not pregnant. It'll come to me. Don't worry. Let's get this on here. And this is a tad loud, so we're going to turn it down. He's trying. I'm not pregnant. If I'm pregnant, then I get Disney World. I think that's good. Maybe a little one more? Should we do it at one? I think that's alright. That sounds okay. We can turn it up. I have no idea what's going to happen in this game. All I know is we're going to just browse around. How did you not use... Oh, I was going to read that out loud. Alright, I haven't played it yet, so I don't. I don't know what I'm continuing. I'm gonna take you guys to my house. This is like Google Earth. What planet is this? this is Earth? What the fuck happened? What year is this? This is like 2845? This is all fucking, like, toxic. Oh, I don't even want to know what the fuck happened here. Alright, let me look at some of the... I don't know, how do I play this game? Is there, like, a tutorial? tools. Video capture, planet editor. Wait, I can make my own planet? I can make like a Minecraft skin? Wait, I can just go anywhere. I don't need any instructions. Planet, oh yeah! Interface. Hey, I'll see you in like fucking 4 hours. Welcome to Space Engine. This tutorial will introduce you to Space Engine's interface. There's Earth. What's all the whipped cream though? What is that? This is our planet Earth. The table in the upper left corner of the screen displays various information about the planet, like radius, length of day, gravity, and so on. Don't minus two me on that. Come on, that was like kind of funny. It was like a latte. Alright, it was kind of a bad joke, but whatever. Up left corner of the screen displays radius? Life. Organic, multicellular, marine, and terrestrial life. Mass, 1 me. ESI, 1. Apparent mag, 21. Phase, apparent size, 21 degrees by 40, 54 degrees by 47 inches by 62 feet. Okay. 1 year is the orbital period. Rotation period is 23 hours, 56 minutes. Age, how old is the Earth? This is 4.5 years. The Earth is 4.5 years old, times 10 times 9. 10 times 9, 10 times. I don't know, that's like a square root. Gravity, 1 gram. The sea's composition of Earth is hydrogen and salt. The atmosphere is nitrogen, oxygen, and air. The atmospheric pressure is 1 atom. The temperature is 15 degrees Celsius. The greenhouse effect is 33, and the number of moons is 1. Cool, okay. Interesting. If you left-click on any visible object on the screen, Space Engine will select it and displays information about it. Click any star. Any star. Wait, choose any star! I could choose any car! Okay, this one. Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice! Uh-oh, don't say it a third time. Now you can read info about the newly selected object. Tiny rotating arrows indicate which object is selected. It is called selection pointer. Yeah. Select the Earth again by left-clicking on it. All right, so can we go there? Look at all these toolbars. They have plenty of useful options, some of which have hotkeys. Hover the mouse the cursor over any icon to see the hint about its function. There's a lot of shit going on. Universe map. Solar system browser. Chart. Star browser, find object. Is there a star named after me? You guys remember that scam where you could like name a star after somebody? Oh, it's called name a star after your loved one for like an anniversary present. Remember that scam? Anybody have that done? Like, does anybody have that done so we can find you? No, I'm not a boomer. I remember hearing those on the radio. Oh, when your wife knows that you named a star after her, she will be so happy. When your husband comes in after a long day of work and you tell him that you named him after what is effectively a fucking crumb in the sky out of trillions of them, he's gonna be so happy with you. Alright, spacecraft manager. I don't have one. Journey, log, locations, display. I don't want to do that. What if it shows where I am? Settings. Is that going to do like a Google flag? At like my house? I'm scared to press this. This is like a video player. Spacecraft mode. Aircraft mode. Okay, this is like kind of cool. All right, so there's a lot of functions here. High dynamic range. Left toolbar, also called the main toolbar, gives you access to all basic functions of space. Clicking on any icon opens a special dialog window. Click, for example, this blinking icon. Is that going to show my location? So you can see everything about Earth. Physical. This is cool. You don't flash me. You may rotate the planet preview in the wiki windows by holding the left or right mouse button and dragging your mouse. Try this now. What happened to the back of the earth? It's like, this is like torched. What happened? Wiki also informs you if the selected object is real or not. Space Engine has thousands of real objects and billions of procedurally generated by programs, objects in the uncharted regions of the universe. This line can help you identify the object, the type of object. So this is real Earth. Does that mean this is a fake Earth? Click the gear icon, it opens the settings menu. Yeah. Almost everything you can configure. The settings menu has multiple tabs, each of which groups settings by their uses. Graphics, yeah, graphics. You can tweak anything else, simulation, such as visual style, depending on your taste, using other tabs. Bottom left toolbar, also called navigation toolbar, controls movement and time. As useful options such as flying automatically to a selected object. Sick. Changing free flight speed and setting date. All icons on this toolbar act immediately, i.e. don't open any dialogue windows. Alright. Sick. So this is like traveling and speed and sound. The bottom right toolbar is also called the camera toolbar. Has an options to change the overall scene brightness, exposure, sick, and the limiting stellar magnitude of galaxies, stars, and planets. It also controls the current field of view. Ooh. That's kind of cool. What is this one? What do these fireworks do? Increase magnitude. Wait, is this gonna like, is this gravity? Am I gonna like fucking implode the Earth? What does that mean? What does that do? Is this gonna start like morphing and breaking and ripping apart? I don't wanna do it. Filters has an option to hide and show some types of objects, and okay, this is the filtering objects. For example, you may hide stars to observe the Milky Way, or hide clouds on a planet to observe its surface. Hide galaxies. Hide stars. Oh, hide clusters. Hide nebula. Planets. This is so cool. Hide water. What happened? Oh, what happened? Where did the water go? I'm just realizing that was like as if you guys were like three. You guys, I've been hanging, let me tell you something, I've been hanging out with a lot of children over the last week. So, I saw my family, nieces and nephews, and like, that's funny to them. Like, if I were to get rid of the water, well, where'd the water go? Like, so there's gonna be some like kid humor today. So, I think my nieces and nephews like thought that, just think that kind of shit is funny. So, sorry, that's gonna happen though. Let's get the clouds back here. Well, without the clouds, this really looks like dumb. Hold on, clouds. Without the clouds, the atmosphere, any comet trails, any auras or... Yeah, this looks like stupid without like all this cool stuff on it. Wow, what a boring shit planet. I want to move. You know what I'm saying? Alright, that's cool. For example, this icon toggles the displaying of constellations. Click it now. You can also press X. Constellations. Oh! Oh, I gotta find me! Where am I? What are these constellations? I've never heard of Octans? Mensa? Chameleon? This is not a chameleon constellation, is there? There's a puppy? Where's me? I want to find me. Phoenix, Arizona? I don't think Phoenix is that way. Capricorn, Sagittarius. Where is my character? Hercules? Is a Hercules constellation? Is it Booty? Ursa Minor? Where's Ursa Major? Okay, this is freaking me out. Where is my character? Dude, I saw a fucking pretty sick game. Make a fighting game with all the constellations. I said it first, so if anybody does it, I get 10% of all the revenue. Alright, I have no idea what my character is. So we're just gonna move on. Constellation Battle Royale. Now, I don't know where it is. Oh well. Wait. Where's the Earth? What happened to the Earth? Oh, there it is. Oh, thank God. Imagine being like a spaceship. And you go up here and you're an astronaut. And you're spinning around with like a camera looking around. Where the fuck did it go? I don't know where it is. Hopefully we just turn us around a little. Okay, you can unlock the main toolbar by ticking the small pin in the bottom corner. It is blinking red to help you spot it. So these little pins here. Now if you move the mouse, it will go away. That's cool. So they come back when you get close enough. Cool. Let's do it to all of them. Alright. This is pretty cool. You can click the pin icon, it keeps it there. Two bottom toolbars have a half hide or half lock option. Tick the pin icon on the navigation toolbar and see what will happen. Isn't that what I just did? Navigation's down here. Now if you move mouse away from the toolbar, it'll hide only the bottom half, leaving only essential information such as the current time visible. Okay, what time is it? 12? 18? 17? I want 12 hour. I can't read that. I don't know what that means. Now hide it completely by ticking the pin again. Cool. Alright, now we can learn how to navigate space. Are you guys ready for, like, look at this shit. Are you? Yeah, we'll be here all day. Streamer can't read a clock. I just don't do 24-hour time. The tutorial will teach you basic controls and navigation. Okay, I'm going to do this real quick. Here we go. You may look around using the mouse by left drag. Okay. Look around by left drag, hold left button, and move the mouse. It's kind of... takes a... Should that be being... Should that take that long? I guess I am in space, right? What about right click? DPI? No, look at this. Okay. Is it my FOV? I'm gonna take you guys to my house, I promise, once I get an opportunity. You have aircraft movement on. <It's> dope! What? Are you sure? Oh, Jesus. How do I turn them off? Spacecraft mode? I mean, I clearly know how to move the left mouse. I know how to do this. Can I get another tutorial here? I have to stay in free flight mode. Free mode. This is free mode. What the hell is going on? Did you notice the sun? Turn around to see it. The sun is highlighted with the selection pointer, which we viewed in the previous tutorial. If an object is outside the screen's edge, the indicator arrows will move in that direction of the object. Move your view towards the arrow to get... Why? I don't want to look right at the sun. Somebody give $100? Holy shit, somebody gave $100 like 5 minutes ago. Huh, first let me look at the sun and hurt myself. How long can you do it for? How long can you do it for? 1, 2, 3, 4. Ow! I did it for 4 seconds. But our tingy Thank you, Tingy, for the $100. Child humor. It's doing more kid humor. Hey, you want to know how to do kid humor? Here you go. Here's the foolproof way to make any kid laugh. Did you get hurt? That's it. That's pretty much all you need to do. Did you get hurt or did you surprise them? That's it. Like, if I walk and like, oh, I bumped my knee. Ooh, ow! It's like... That was not a kid. That was... I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was supposed to be. That was not a kid. Anyways, Tingy. That was an imp. That was a fucking goblin. Thank you for the $100, Tingy. But thank you. $100 came in. It may sound like a broken record by now, but your streams are such an escape from reality. For a while, I've been struggling with anxiety, and these past 2 weeks have been unfortunately hell. Currently on antidepressants, but I have to be honest, your streams are the most effective antidepressant there is. Even when you're not live, it's just a VOD. And it's just a VOD. I can't donate enough to show you how much I appreciate you and everything that you do. I'm really sorry that you're going through that shit. Sorry the last couple weeks have not been good. But you say broken record. No, I say this too all the time, and I mean it. If you enjoy yourself here, and this can make you feel better, and this can make you take you a load off, then that's great. I'm happy that you're able to have a place here where this is fun. So thank you so much for the $100. Let's learn how to fucking drive a car. Now this is the, yep, I got this one. Don't step in the poison. Okay, you can do that at any time to explore an object from all sides. By dragging mouse vertically while holding, you can left and right. Wait a minute, wait. By dragging mouse vertically while holding both the mouse buttons, you go, okay, got it. More kid humor today. Okay, try to zoom, and that was a noise, right? That was just a noise. Stop the kid humor. I can't help it. This is all I've been doing for 8 days. That's not true. Like, the last 3 or 4 days we're, like, working on this project. But, like, 5 days before that, it was all kid humor. This is the same every stream. Is it? No, it's not. Do I do kid humor on the stream? Okay, that's cool. Try to zoom out from the Earth. Good, now we'll learn other basic navigation. Okay. Did you spot the moon? I did not see the moon. Where is it? There it is! So I press C. Or the blinking. So this is center object. Okay, cool. Use it anytime when you want to find a selected object that you have lost. Try to select any star and center on it. This is the Y SETI. Center. And I can just go there too. Now it's time to go to the moon. Select the moon and hit the G key for go. G. We are flying to the moon. In real time? Every time I press G, I go, slow down, slow down, I'm gonna crash into it. This is the most useful command in Space Engine. It's called the go to. And you'll use it a lot. You may notice that it works only for selected objects, just like the center command. Okay, cool. Orbit the moon with the right mouse button and drag until you see the Earth. Wow, look at that. Notice that orbiting, as well as zooming, works relative to the moon. This is because the go-to command binds your controls to the new object, the moon. The name of the currently bound object is displayed on the navigation tube of the following moon. That's really cool. Sick. You may bind to a different object manually by selecting it and pressing Shift F. So bind to here is Shift F. I'm now bound to the Earth. Now you may orbit the Earth with the right drag. Wow. I'll puke if I keep doing this. Let's return back to Earth. Click the blinking icon on the navigation toolbar. It works like a double press of G. The fast go-to. This is a go-to object. Nice. Hit F2 or click the main menu solar system browser. It shows all the stars, planets, and moons in the current planetary system. Left-click on a planet to select it. Well, we gotta go to Jupiter. Okay, so I have Jupiter selected. Somebody just asked, can I destroy the Earth in this game? Not everything has to be about destruction and conflict, okay? Now I can center that, so we're centered on Jupiter. Try this, select Venus and go to it. So, I wanna go to Jupiter. Venus, center on Venus, and then go to Venus. This is really what it's like? This is what Venus looks like. This is not Venus. That's not what Venus looks like. I know what Venus looks like because it's in my chat right now. Venus is, for some reason in this game, it's when you get the defect gumball from the gumball machine that didn't get any coloring put on it. That's not true. Venus looks like what it's in the chat. Okay, you can navigate the solar system browser like folders in your computer. Double-click on any planet which has moons. What? Does Venus not have a moon? What? Yeah, it doesn't? Okay. You can also click the satellites icon, which appears on the planet's cell when you hover a mouse over it. Satellites. Oh, wait, how about Jupiter? Oh, isn't it? Okay, I'm not even looking at the screen. I know the Jupiter moons. It's Callisto, Ganymede, Europa, and Io. Right? Yeah, I got it. You've entered this list of satellites. You can select any by left-clicking to go back. Double-click on the parent object. That's so cool. Alright, let's like center on that. It's easy. Now select Io, the moon of Jupiter. Double-click on Jupiter, enter its moons, and then left-click on Io. Now that the select is pointing to, now fly there using the go-to command. We're going to Io. Here it comes. Whoa! What? Nice. Close the solar system browser by hitting F2 by pressing the icon. Yeah, F2, you can close the solar system browser. Let's go to Saturn. You can find it by using the solar system browser or by the search tool. Saturn. There it is, center. Let's just take a look where it is. Go to Saturn. By the way, if you think this is the whole game, I've got an extreme news for you. No, you can land on any planet you want and explore it. This is not just like look at the planet simulator. Any of these planets can be... It's like... What's that game? What's the game that that guy was on all the late night TV shows talking about how it was like the greatest thing ever? And it wasn't the greatest thing ever at all. And then like 3 years later, they like made it really good. No Man's Sky, that's what it is, okay. Show us your house. I've gotta just learn how to play. All right, I'm on Saturn. Click the lens icon. Yeah, it wants me to search. Parent sun, asteroid. All right, hold on. Damn it! Nobody named a star after me? Alright, dude, how many of these are actually... Oh, is it like a... You have to think there's gonna be. Cause they had that, like, star registry thing. Big Bits just came in right now. Big Bits, Big Bits, Big Bits. I got it, I got it, I got it. The Diabetals just gave $100, $200 back to back here. Thanks, guys. Thank you, Diabetals, for the $100. And they say, hey, Jerma, things have been pretty rough lately. I recently separated from my fiance, and it just seems like things were getting worse from there. I'm fucking sorry to hear that. But even at my lowest, I could go back to your videos or watch your streams, and you've always given me a reason to laugh. Going back to therapy, and I'm making changes to make my life better. Just wanted to thank you. I've been watching since 2012, and I always could come to you for a laugh. I'm happy that you're taking some necessary steps here to take care of yourself. Making some changes, going to therapy. I wish you the best of luck. I'm really sorry to fucking hear that. That sucks. But keep your head up, because... I'm not sure how old you are, but I really do truly wish you the best, because that's tough. Thanks for sticking around, thanks for watching the videos and the streams for that long. Glad you have a good time. Look at all these Jerma hearts in the chat. That makes me feel good. It does. Alright, well, how about just like John? Yeah. Johnson. This is absolutely somebody's star registry name. How about like... I don't know, somebody has to have some like I don't know, like Gandalf, right? No. I don't know, like... Da Vinci? Did Leonardo da Vinci have a star named after him? No. Was that just a scam? I don't think it even did anything. Alright, well, we have to find Saturn. There it is. Saturn 1, Saturn 2, Saturn 3, Saturn 4, Saturn 9... Saturn L... What does that mean? Saturn L3? How many Saturns are there? Okay, let's go to Saturn. Saturns, no, Saturn. And I click OK. Perfect! To consolidate the knowledge, go to Mars. Find it using the solar system browser. Yeah, we can just go Mars. There it is. How many Marses are there? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go to. There it is. That's not even what Mars looks like. Somebody put Mars here, please. Actually, yeah, it is. All right, now we're gonna learn how to fly. We're almost done. Alright, I am not gonna make any more jokes. I'm just gonna blow through the tutorial. So just put on like your favorite song. And I mean I recommend. I don't know, put on like church music or something. Who cares? Alright, I'm gonna here we go. Just don't pay attention to me anymore. I'm just gonna do the tutorial and we're gonna go. Advanced move control space engine. Now you have the basic controls, yeah, moving around like this and that, clicking. Outside the solar system. Okay, find the planet. Go find the planet TRAPPIST. Okay, let's get that open. TRAPPIST. TRAPPIST 1G. F E F G. Okay, then let's get over there. Go to. Oh, this is cool. Wait, what? Did I go too fast? Alien icy planet almost 40 light years away from Earth. Now we will learn the free movement. The go-to command allows you to quickly reach the desired object, but exploring it is much more enjoyable using a game like free movement. Press the W key. Press the W key. It's the funnest word to say in broadcasting. Once you learn how to say W, it becomes so much fun for you to do. W. It's so, once you go to broadcasting school, you'll learn it. It's fun. You did this joke before.
No, I didn't.
All right, I gotta fucking calm down. You may move in multiple directions, yeah. R and F is up and down. Okay. Cool. A, D, W, S, R, F. Yep. W and then S to fly forward and backward. Yep. A and D left and right. Yep. R and F to go rup and then found. You may change the flight direction with the mouse. Press W to fly forward and then oops. Remember these two keys, Q and E. They change your roll. Whoa. All right. What kid joke? Now try to reach the waypoint. Come on, like Superman 64. Adjust your velocity with the mouse wheel with the plus and minus keys. Now, depending on how funny you are this stream, you will go faster or slower. Scroll the wheel up, press the plus key to increase to 1,000 kilometers a second. Perfect, now you can reach the waypoint quicker. This is another indicator that shows your current velocity. It is zero while standing and equal to the assigned velocity while moving. Reach the waypoint. Okay. Good. Proceed to the next waypoint. The selection pointer will help you locate it. Try this. Whoa! Slowly descend on the planet surface. This is Superman 64. And then we're going to land on the planet. Remember QRE. Two waypoints left. This is the surface of the universe. One less surface. Here it is. Look at this shit. Are they aliens? All right, I made it. We are on the surface now. Note that if you hit the ground, your velocity will be... Bleh. Fly to the green waypoint ahead and explore the terrain. Explore the planet. Depending on your computer speed, terrain may take a while to load. I got a pretty fast computer speed. Cool. Free flight is easy, isn't it? Now let's return to space. Just fly into the sky, away from the planet, or use the R key to fly straight up. Increase your speed to 100 to 200 kilometers a second with the mouse wheel to do that faster. Whoa. No, never dig straight up. That's pretty cool. Great, we're in space again. You also may use the go-to command to fly to a default distance from the planet. Go-to object. Ah, okay. You can land on a planet automatically, press Shift-G on any planet to do that. How fast? But that's fast. Wow. Another way to land on a planet or exit to space is using the zoom. Hold both the left and right buttons and drag the mouse vertically. Note that this works with the current bound object. Ooh, interesting. Yep, it works. Okay, now you know the basics of the free flight and space engine. You can explore anything with it. Not only planets, simply increase your velocity to some unimaginable value and fly to interstellar space. Not yet. Not yet. Okay, let's just get back out. So is that it? Do I now know how to play? All right, let's go. Where should I go? Where am I? Whoa. 10, set the velocity of 10 light years a second. That's too fast. C's? How many C's? What's the C mean? AU's a second. You go over the course of Australia in a second. That's how much the terrain that is. This is 1,000 Australias a second. Now 1 light year a second. 10 light years a second. Is this gonna hurt? I feel like this is gonna be scary. You may approach any star and enter its planetary system. Fly to Betelgeuse. It is highlighted with the selection pointer. Aim the camera towards it and press W to fly forward. Heading towards Betelgeuse. Oh, that's the third time? No, it's okay. It's okay. Betelgeuse is dead. So, it's okay. I didn't have it queued up. But he's like a demon. He's gone. He was like purged fucking a million years ago. Okay, hold on. Slow down. What is this? Hey, no, too fast. How do I get over there? 778 Australias a second. That sounds good. Center on you. You're now entering the planetary system. Small dots near the star are its planets. Approach the star so you can see its surface. Oh! Oh, it's gold! It means gold! AU is gold! It's gold! That's what it is! Wow! That was fun. Okay, this is Betelgeuse, one of the brightest stars in the constellation of Orion. A red supergiant. It looks lumpy because of very weak gravity on its surface, which is barely maintaining the gas in its place. Now look at the filters toolbar. Click the blinking icon to show orbital paths of planets. Oh, that's cool. You can see like where the rotations are for... Oops. Where did I go? Shit. Where? Hold on. Where was it? Oh shit! It's lost in the crumbs. Oh fuck! Hold on. There it is. Ah. Okay, now I'm orbiting this. I get it. Okay, all right. Orbits of planets will help you with visual navigation in the planetary system. Planets are shining dots at the bright ends of lines. Try to reach any planet. Oh, I had to turn color. Now try to reach any planet manually. But what's going on? What's going on? Why am I, what's happening? What? Okay, I have to slow down. So I need to fly into a planet that's orbiting. Let's go down here. There it is. We gotta go faster than this. 285 Celsius? Right here. This one. What is this one? Betelgeuse 2. Let's fly to it. This one looks cool. Wait a minute. Hold on. There's more in here? Betelgeuse 2 has its own life system, its own solar system. Orbits of planets. Perfect. Now that you know how to explore the universe in free flight mode, next tutorial will teach you how to manipulate time flow.
Wait a minute, where'd I just go? I just like sucked into it. Shit, get up. Up. Go up. I want to turn off like the gas. I'm on the surface. Whoa, no, I'm not. Holy shit. Alright, I'm out. Okay, now we can do time. Look, we're getting close. There it is. Alright. The navigation toolbar has all the options for time control, some of which have their own hotkey. The blinking element is the date bar. It displays the current simulation date and time. I can't wait to see what Las Vegas looks like when it was like 2 million years ago. It may differ from the real date, because in Space Engine you're free in space and time. Cool. Right. Whatever. The buttons below the date bar control time flow. You can speed up and slow down the time, reverse it, and reset it to the current date based on the system clock. Speed up the time to see space bodies in movement. Press the L key to speed up the flow to times 10. Selection pointer disabled. What? Planet shine disabled. What? What are you talking about? L key. Am I missing something here? Press the L key or this button twice. What's going on here? Am I messing something up? Shift L. Planet shine. L. Something's going on here. Now, sometimes the game bugs regarding time. Might have to reset it. Hold on, let's try this. Oh, there we go. Times 10. I lost my tutorial, though. This is just times 10 speed. But I don't have my tutorial anymore. I'm lost. Times 100 speed. Times 1,000, times 10,000, times 30,000, times 5 million. At some point, this is going to turn into like a pottery. It's going to be. Is it burning up on the top? Ah! Stop. Set normal time speed. Okay. I want to get off the ride. Alright, I think I need to... see if we can get that back. Okay, date and time. Yeah, we can reverse it. Times 10 speed. There we go. Get it times 10. Continue increasing the time until you get to 3,000. 3,000, okay. Now press the O key to see the orbits. You can put on labels. What is that? What does it want me to do? Oh! You can observe the orbital motion of the Galilean moons. Oh, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto. To make it more convenient, zoom out from Jupiter to 5 million kilometers left plus right and drag to see the whole thing. So the moon's orbits will be seen from the top. Look at the Jupiter info table for the distance readout. This is cool. Look at how educational this is. Imagine if you were... Who's sniping Jupiter right now? Is there something... Is that bad? Okay, Jupiter info table. For the distance readout. Distance readout. What is it? Orbit here.
Okay. Should I have gone out further? 5 million kilometers. I mean, this is 5 million kilometers. Right here is 5 million. And orbit to its northern pole. I was already there. Now accelerate time by times 30,000. Oops, back. This is insane. Now we will learn all the buttons which controls the speed of time. Press the space bar to pause the simulation. Again, to resume. Kids' jokes are costing him this time. It's all right. It's all right. These kids' jokes really, they do very, very well. These kids' jokes do very, very well during a paused bathroom break of Zootopia. So, I mean, come on. All right, Jakey reverses the time flow. So now we're going in reverse. Reverse time. That's ridiculous. Note that the simulation date and time displayed in the date bar are counting backwards. It's 2016? Already? Restore the normal direction. Accelerate time to 3000 by pressing the K key several times. Alright, you can put it back to real time like this. Control slash sets the simulation time to the current system time. I'll just press it. Okay. Great, we have now learned time speed controls. Remember them. Reverse, decelerate, accelerate, set normal, set current. Got it. You can easily change the simulation date time by clicking the date bar and typing the desired date. Okay, 2016, period 11, period 15, 21, okay, and then hour and minute, or that's just fine, and then hit enter. Whoa. Now we will use your knowledge to catch up to the solar eclipse on Europa. Look at Europa and accelerate up to 10,000. Pause time with the space bar when Europa enters the shadow. What shadow? Like over here? Yeah, like right here. Now slowly accelerate the time until Europa starts moving. 1,000 times is a good value. Once Europa exits the shadow, reverse the time flow. The moon will start moving back. Wait until Europa enters the shadow and exits from the opposite side, then decrease the speed to minus 100. Almost. Restore the normal time flow by pressing J. When Europa enters the shadow again, set the time speed to real time. Can I just see it? Can I just, like, look at it? Now go to Europa. Europa. Wow, it's completely black. Reverse the time flow and accelerate it a bit until Europa exits the shadow. Reverse time flow. And accelerate. No! Go back. Can I go back?
No, no, no. Other way. Other way. Reverse the flow. Now land to this green point and watch the sun getting eclipsed by Jupiter. Wait. Wait, stop. Pause it right there. This is as good as it. Stop. Stop time. Oh, whoa! Oh, cool! Here we go. Oh! Wow. The next tutorial will... Guys, I know what we're gonna do. I need people to find events that happened in the solar system. You know what I mean? When did, like, an asteroid, like, explode? We have to go find the exact day and time of where it was. And go watch it. Alright, the next tutorial will teach you how to use the telescope. We're getting there. Alright, we're done. This is like photo modes. Did you notice the thin lines near Jupiter's crescent? These are its very faint, dusty rings that are only visible under certain lighting conditions. You may make them more visible by switching Space Engine to the realistic photographic mode. Press the V key. Ah, okay. This is the auto exposure mode. In this mode, Space Engine renders celestial objects with physical accurate brightness and attempts to adjust camera sensitivity or exposure automatically. When you look at a dark sky, it sets it to a human eye sensitivity. Who cares? You know what I mean? Exposure 1. We'll just display it as exposure 1. Yeah, I mean, we can make this look cool. We can take photos. We can zoom in. Yeah, I get it. I get it. I do. You know what I mean? I get it. All right, we got it. I don't. The camera mode is something that's interesting. We can do. I know how to work it. Photo camera, we got, notice the value of the exposure display, it roughly corresponds to the photo camera, shutter speed. Oh yeah, something's wrong here. There we go. Press and hold this to change the exposure value, yep. And you can make it look really, really blown up and nice and cool. Yeah, this is cool. Alright, I'm ready. I don't think there's anything else I need to do. Universe map, maybe. I kind of want to just browse around for a little bit. You know what I mean? I'm just going to go. I want to browse around. So this is where we are. Where are we? We're at the cold, airless, turn up object quality. And where would that be? Visual style? Lens flare? We'll look at the object quality. Filter objects? No, we got that. That looks good. Graphics? Go to custom. I'm scared. Black hole. I feel like it's gonna break my computer. Max the shit out. I can't do that. My computer's not good enough. I don't got AMD. Maximum graphics. I'm not gonna be able to stream this. High. I'm keeping it on high. No, this is alright. Alright, let's just go. So, I want to... Where's Earth? I want to first see how detailed this is. Where's Earth? Where's my search? There it is. Okay, Earth. Right there, go to Earth. Is that the sun? There we go. Alright, so I want to do the current date. This is what it looks like right now outside your house. Outside your window when you look, this is what it looks like. Well, you know what I mean? Like when you're like looking down, when you're looking down out your window, if you were in a spacecraft above the Earth, this is what it looked like. So let's go to the United States. There's Australia. There's... is that Africa? No, that's South America. I mean, that's Brazil. I know what it is. God, give me a break, guys. You think I'm crazy? All right, I want to make it so we're like in the... Let's spin it around. I need some light. I want the sun. I don't want it to be dark. Come to Brazil. I will. I'll go to Brazil. So, we're going to go see. Okay. Maybe a little bit more. Okay. That looks good. I need to set this as, like, the object in rotating the Earth. Wait, whoa, 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 wait, 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 wait! Oh, shit! I used one of my wishes. Hold on. Should I try to find Las Vegas from here? Alright, I'm gonna try to. Let's see if I can find my house from the middle of the ocean. There's no way I'm gonna fucking do this. It's ocean in every direction. This is 200 miles per hour. I'm essentially a plane. But hide everything. I don't want any tips. I'm a plane right now. Alright, hold on. The sun sets in the east and rises in the west. No, the sun sets and rises in the east, sets in the west. This is the right way. The home of the rising sun is east. You can just fly a plane. I'm in the plane right now. Can I do a different view? Do planes go 2,000 miles per hour? I don't think planes go fucking 5,000 miles per hour. No, they don't. They go like 600. Ooh. Acceleration. All right, I need to find land. Left toolbar for vehicles. Spacecraft manager? I could drunk Superman. It's actually kind of fun to control this. Because it's really delayed. I just need to get to land. I think I see land. The sun is setting in my face. Good luck finding anything. I think I can see land right here. This is California. Alright, slow down, slow down, slow down. Wait, no, that's not California. Where's California? I gotta find California. I'm going so fast. I would have already crossed land by now, wouldn't I have? I'm going east? Wait, did the sun just rise? Is this rising or is the sun setting? What day is it? It's setting. Alright, so that's fine. Should I put time up a little just to make sure? Hold on, I'm gonna increase time. Is that going down? That shit's going up. That's going up. I'm going the wrong way.
Hold on, hold on, folks!
Am I just in the Pacific Ocean? Can I see what ocean this is?
Sorry. I'm trying to get to Vegas. Went a different route this time. Decided to go across the whole Pacific Ocean twice.
Normal time, normal time. Time scale. Use the balloon option. There is no balloon. Should I swim? What's going on? Okay, get me like in the normal. Okay. No, that's too fast. How fast can you swim? I could probably go like, I don't know, 15 miles per hour, 20 miles per hour swimming. Alright, where am I? Can I see like longitude, latitude? Alright, I'm in 35, no, that's time. Where's longitude, latitude? I need info. I can't even use wiki. Where's the sun? I have to stare at the sun for a second. I need to know how. I need to. Where's it going? We gotta go that way. The sun rises in the east, sets in the west. We gotta go. What's going on? Oh. We gotta go that way. Alright, stop! Okay, normal time scale, let's go. Alright, just imagine that I was in like a, I don't know, like a sailboat. They go how fast? Like 60? Okay, now we're in the plane again. Here we go. Let's go. I'm gonna go faster. This is going to take you days. No, if you go 2,000 miles per hour, it's not gonna do that. I'm going so fast right now, like, I'm just gonna get across the ocean. This is 20 fucking thousand, 50,000 miles per hour. Where's the sun? There it is. 100,000 miles per hour. Where the fuck is land? I I'm almost going a million miles per hour. Where is land? What the fuck is going on? Is there no land on Earth? I'm going 5 million miles per hour. Then the oceans are not this big. Wait, wait! Those clouds? Earth is 75% water. What is that? What's this? What is this? Found it. But what land? Planet Earth. What continent is this? I made it. My computer's not good enough, though. All right, let me see. Let me guess where I am. Yes, I know. I'm aware that this looks like a Minecraft skin. I know. This is a Minecraft seed. I think I'm in... China. I don't know where am I? I was right. It was pretty close. Okay. Now it's time to go to Vegas without guessing. That's Russia? No, it's not. It's China. Okay, here we go. Let's go to Las Vegas. There ain't nothing here. There's nothing here. Oh, shit. Oh, well. It's just the same bitmap image. I wonder, can I, like, actually search for Vegas? I don't think they would have, like, that kind of shit on here. Why would they have that on here? Vegas. All right, let's see if I can find... Whoa, easy. Alright, can I... I mean, this is like the desert connecting California and Vegas. Are there any cities? Why would there be cities? This is a space exploration game. Why do I care about if there are cities or not? We can go anywhere in the world. We would just be doing Google Earth, yeah. Why would I be doing this? Huh. only exploring Earth. Oh yeah, I have to explore the universe. All right. What's that? The Andromeda. But wait. I want to see something. Hold on. Let's do it once and for all. Once and for all. Let's see if it's true. So, I'm going to see if Pangea exists. You know what I'm saying? Let's see if it's real. Okay, so we're going to go back here. We're going to reverse time. We're going to go back to... how many years? How many years was Pangea? It's like one? One. Just one. Let's see what it looks like. And then we'll do it like, I don't know, 2:00. Alright, so, what we got here? Ah, oh, fucking Pangea debunked. Why are there lights? Why are there a bunch of city lights? Okay, so if one AD, can I do negative time? This is minus 10,000. Oh, hold on. No. There's hundreds of millions? That's not enough. There's no rotation on the Earth. Why? No, still not connected. The Earth hasn't spun yet. Oh, there we go, okay. No, it looks pretty normal to me. Sorry, guys. Alright, give me an event. How about, a comet! What's like a cool what's a comet that's gone through? Somebody just dumped coordinates into the chat. And, oh yeah, the Andromeda. I want to check out the Andromeda. Andromeda. It's a galaxy, let's go to it. Normal time. Look at this place. All right, let's get it. Let's get in the galaxy. Now, what's in here? What is this? M110. Oh, fuck. I'm still in minus 10 million BC. Current time. There we go. And we're on times one scale. That's fine. You guys ready? I'm flying at insane speeds. What's in here? Go right into the center? Hold on, wait. The Andromeda is going to collide. Whoa, hold on. Slow down a little. Who the fuck are you? RS1235. Let's get some more info on you, please. This is the one. Found it. Watch the collision. Let's get in there. All right, let's take a look. White luminous supergiant. Go find a black hole. I'm gonna try, but let me. I want to get onto this planet. I want to see what it's like on here. Increase the mag limit. What does that do? I didn't do the tutorial for this. What does this mean? What's going on with all the things in the background here? That's all stars. All right, let's get onto the surface. It can't be this bright on the surface, right? Holy shit, this is cool. Imagine being able to stand here. How much did you pay to do this? Press V. What's all these like divots and grooves and shit? I want to get off of this. How do I let go? V. Oh, photo mode was on the whole time. All right, let's get closer. Can I take samples? Why can't I take a sample? And why can't I leave? How do I, like, deselect this planet? G? Shift? F? I want to just fly around free mode here. Come on. Free mode. F. I can't leave. Wait, is this place just huge? Oh, fuck. It's that big. Oh, I get it. I feel like I'm crawling across somebody's skin. It's a super giant. Well, that's... Who cares? I'm gonna go this way. What was it? What do you guys want to see? The explosion between... Ooh. That's cool. Is that what they look like? All right, and the Andromeda, and when did it happen? When did the Andromeda crash? It's not in the game. Oh. But look at that. Okay, what is this? This is a moon? Oh, this is a planet. This is a star. This is a planet. Go look at a black hole. I gotta find one. Hold on. I just got shotgun blasted in like Overwatch in the face. Come on, slow down. I'm playing Overwatch. I wasn't making a kid joke. I was making like a. That's what it felt like. I felt like I just got shot by like a video game shotgun. What is this? This is called Torrid Arid Super Terra. Whoa. That's a photo right there. Hold on. That's a photo mode. The giant egg, the giant, like, golden egg. I gotta get in a good spot for this. Over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, hurry. Go, 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 go. Right here. On the ground. Photo mode, let's go. Oh, Jesus, slow down. Why is it so bright? That's kind of ominous. All right, here we go. No, 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 go back, no! Oh, what have I done? That's fine, right there. Drop the magnitude a little bit. Right there. All right, take it. Got it. You want to see it orbit? Okay, fine. I can do that. Here it goes. I feel like I'm watching slow-mo a basketball go into a hoop. I'm gonna pull out. There you go. You can see its path here. This is cool. This is awesome. Just get like eyes on this. Kind of cool. All right, back to normal. All right, let's go. I want to go somewhere else. I want to find a black hole. They're both 3,500 degrees. Look for 55 Cancri, a super Earth made out of diamonds. Wait, what? A super Earth made out of diamonds. What did you say it was called? Cancri? I don't think it's here. Diana. 55 can... 55 Cancri. No, it's not here. Wait, there it is! 55 Cancri, right here. Alright, did you tell me this is made out of diamonds? That would be pretty crazy if it was. Hold on. Orange dwarf. It is 5,200 degrees Kelvin. This thing's millions of years old. That's the star. So where's the... So this is 55 Cancri Jansen. This is a planet. Is this it? This is made out of diamonds? It looks like it's made out of wood. Let's land on it. Let's go. I can't see shit. Am I on the planet? Ha
Wait, it's a photo. Hold on.
It's because there's toxic fumes everywhere. All right, let me turn off the toxic fumes. Atmospheres. Nebula. Clusters. Stars. Turn them all off. Turn off water. Turn off aurora. Turn off planets. No. Turn off comet tails. Turn off galaxies. Turn off spacecraft. Turn on spacecraft.
I mean, it looks pretty cool.
Ooh. This one's cool. I need to turn this other shit back on. Comet tails, clouds, water, aurora. Any orbits? There they are. Okay, cool. This thing's purple. This thing's nice. Turn on the HDR. Look at that. Is that happening right now? Is it happening right now? Hold on, pause. Is it happening right now?
I'm gonna have a dozen desktop backgrounds by the time this is done.
Sell them. Sell them on like a royalty-free website? But that would mean they were free. Alright, hold on. What about, check. I wanna see the blue one. The atmospheres are off. They shouldn't be. Oh, they are. You're right. But now we can't see, like, the cool blue. What's this up here? Why is there a ring up here? What is that for?
It's a magnetic field. That's kind of scary.
That's a kitchen. How would that? How is it a kitchen?
Right there. Bingo. Got to get one.
Earth has one of those?
It's interesting. All right. I want to look. Where's?
Let me go over here. Hold on.
I want to find a comet.
What's like a popular one? What's like a cool one? What,
Halley's Comet?
Black hole. The Black Widow?
We gotta go see where the Black Widow is.
Holy, this is a million.
Jesus.
What is that? This is bright. I can't even get away from it. It's peering into my soul. Is this temperature like 20, 50 million degrees or something? Wow. That's really cool looking. Turn all that shit off. Hold on. I can't even turn it off. It's too bright.
This is a neutron star.
This is a black hole.
Oh!
But what is it doing? Can I land on it?
This is freaking me out. It's the world, the time is changing around it. Can I land on here?
I'm gonna do this gentle. Close your eyes. Ugh. What happens if I go through this? Well, I'm on it. This is it. Turn the mag down? Should be reset, right? It's just ice. Ow. Hold on. -2,000,000 degrees. Don't you guys know when something's so cold, it becomes so hot? If something is like -50,000,000 degrees, it's gonna burn you. It's hot. That's true. All right, hold on. I want to go to. Let's go to a nebula. Hold on. What about like Warcraft names? Boy, there's somebody had. There's got to be like a Thrall, right? Damn it. Thrall, how about, like Zul'jin? No. Jaraxxus? We're gonna find one. God, come on. Come on! How in none of these Warcraft names? Sagittarius. All right, let's go. Holy shit. Should I go into that? I got a good photo of this. That's so insane that this shit exists. Oh, no, that's ingrown. That's ingrown. You're gonna have to just get tweezers to get that one out. Nah, I can't help you there. You're gonna have to go to a doctor, man. -566. Give me a break. Oh, give me a fucking break. What? I've made like 3 jokes. Oh, that's bright. I gotta get the fuck away from this. Whoa. Okay, that's cool. It's like a lightning bolt going through this thing. That's crazy. Land? Hold on. Is this shit gonna start absorbing planets? And stars and stuff? That's crazy. Alright, this is actually is a perfect, hold on. Right here. That looks great. I think that's the background right there. Alright, I'm gonna land in it. I'm gonna turn the exposure down, I'm going in. Let's see what happens. Wish me luck. I think it actually is like sucking me in. It just sucked me in. Where did I go? Can I leave? Where the hell am I? What? This is Sagittarius A? I'm following Sagittarius A. I clicked something else. No. Well, I got the photo. Yeah, go to. What the hell? Go back out. Go back. No, back out. Go back out. I want to see that again. Go back out. That was potentially even cooler than when I came in. What's this one? Any of these have names? What? What do you mean the Milky Way? That's a Milky Way? No, it's not. There's a... Is this the Milky Way? This is the Milky Way? This is our galaxy. I thought we were in a different galaxy! Blue Main Sequence Star. There it is. How far can I go out? I'll turn down the magnitude a little bit. How much can I go? There's a Milky Way right there. What happens when you go to the end? There can't be this many things, right? No, there's no way. There's no way. How? These are all galaxies. There's no way. If this is true, then we're actually like bugs in a petri dish. All this shit. It's So, no, somebody sneezed, and they scooped it up and put it under a microscope, and we just happened to be one of these that... look at this shit. Let's go to this one. Wait, what about this red? Look at this red one. We're gonna go to this red one. This one right here. What is this one? Infinite galaxies. Somewhere on some computer is somebody else playing this same game. And he came across... No, he's not. He's not going to come across Earth, ever. That's not possible. Aliens, how come aliens haven't found us yet? Oh, I don't know. Why do you think? It's the equivalent of getting rained on outside.
You know, if aliens existed, they would have already found us.
Oh, really? Would they have? This is a blizzard! Can you pick me out one individual snowflake that's going by right now?
Yeah, they would have had some means of communication.
You think so? You think that some aliens would have some means of communication? You think so? You know the telephone was invented like fucking like 70 years ago, right? And we can only talk to like other assholes on this planet. You know how long this shit would take?
Well, some of them have been around.
You know, I guarantee you some of them don't even have a damn telephone. They still scream at each other out their windows in alien space. Why do we have this weird fantasy world that aliens have technology that can make a cell phone call like 500 trillion light years away? You lose cell phone coverage when you go through a tunnel. And we are literally seen as like the most advanced fucking species on our planet. You think somebody else is going to have better technology? No fucking way! He knows too much! What is this? Alright, this is the one. This is Galaxy RG06229807. Well, let's get in there. Let me in there. I can't get in here. Increase the brightness? Are there no planets in this galaxy? There's nothing even here! It's just gas and hairspray.
I wonder why we haven't had a fucking phone call from Dave the Alien!
There's all gas out here! There's nobody out here! Wait, hold on. This is a star. Cut his mic. Cut his mic. Imagine being on one of these planets, though. That would suck. Look at how shitty this fucking planet is. Imagine you lived here. This is the equivalent of living, like, in the middle of Nebraska. There ain't nothing cool here. Come on, fly there. I'm pressing G. Can I not go to this one? Oh, it's because I'm not going fast enough. Ooh, this one's pretty. Okay, why can't I move? Dude, look at this thing. This thing sucks. How hot is it here? Caramel popcorn. These are parts of space that are so far away that everything looks like a single star. I can't wait for the fucking alien to get here. Because it's not gonna be like, dun 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 dun, here they come on their spaceships! And they have space rifles! No, it's gonna be one alien's gonna accidentally fucking press the wrong button, and he's gonna have like a Tom Hanks beard. And he's gonna fall out of his space boat. And we're not gonna be able to talk to him. Guys, this already probably happened. The government like vacuumed out his brain and just like looked at it under a fucking computer screen. This already happened. Cut his mic. That is a kind of cool looking planet though. It's not even, that's a star, not a planet. All right, now let's get the gas back here. All right, where's the New York City of this galaxy? Because that ain't it. Where is it? Let's turn on the little thing here to show us. Detail, let's see. Give us some detail. It's a star. I know, I'm looking for a planet. Alright, get this off. The government has made video games about aliens. We also have this weird picture of, what is that? I'm going there. We have this like strange picture of what aliens look like. For there to be aliens that exist too. Ooh. I think I just found the fucking New York City. What the? Look at that. Is this a star? That is a star, and this is a star. Boring. Oh, nice galaxy you got here. You got two street lamps. Where's the cool shit? What's that? Warm Super Jupiter. Wait, you get a Super Jupiter here? Hold on. They have a Super Jupiter. I'll be the judge of that. All right, that's pretty. Whoa. Quick! Take it like right now. Go! That looks awesome. I can't wait for two. We're gonna go over these at the end of the stream. Oh! Check this shit out. Come on, give me control. All right, hold on, hold on, wait. Oh, shit, come on. Oh, yeah, we got it, okay, go. Oh, here we go. Orange supergiant. Dwarf moon, what does that mean? Wow. I was wrong. My GPS wasn't on right. There's an asteroid! So what does that do? Bit of a trail? Get there faster! It's just a rock. This is a stone. What was I expecting? Oh, that's right, it's an asteroid. How are there even rocks out here? That's something I really don't understand. Does this move? Like, what is a rock doing out here? What the hell is this here for? What just happened? Go back, rewind. Do you see that? What the hell was that? Something just reverse time. There was a shooting star back here. Wait for it. What's that fucking thing? No, I'm like, just pull out. No, I want to go to that thing. Oh. This is another rock. That's cool. Wait a minute, hold on, wait, hold on. Let's get enough photo here. It looks pretty cool. That is a nice looking rock, you're right. Although I want that, like, in the back. Hold on. That's fine, this is good. It's like an ice rock. No, I didn't get the whole thing. Take it again. I want a good close-up of the ice rock. Ooh. This looks like a peak. That looks cool. Save it. It looks like shit? What do you mean looks like shit? You think this looks like shit? I want to get a good, there we go, like that. This alien life form here. Hold on. Oh, come on, give me something cool here like that. Up a little. Drop the exposure. No, put it back. Drop the exposure a little bit more. Hold on. Right there. Got it. That's beautiful. This is beautiful. All right, viewer's choice. Where are we going? And what year? So basically, me, just delete that. Go to Earth's Moon 2018. That sounds Why 2018? Oh shit, I'm reversing time. What did that... That was fucking cool. I just broke the fucking... I crashed the game. God damn it! Come on! Did I... Where is it? What's the matter? What was that an error for? I don't have an error. Okay, that's weird. Alright, you wanted me to go to the moon, right? Earth moon. Go to the Earth moon. Why 2018? What happens on 2018? Where did they land? What a waste of a viewer's choice. Go to the Earth moon. Well, hold on a minute here. Hold on. How fast can you walk? Like 20 miles per hour? Hold on, hold on, hold on. This is cool. We get to actually see the surface of the moon. Right here. But what do you want me to do? Find the footsteps. I don't think they're gonna have that. Why 2018? Find the flag. Make a damn spaceship already. I didn't... Spacecraft manager? I don't have one. Can I make one? How do I make one? You can spawn in a spacecraft. Go to the menu. Do I have to save this? Why would I have to save it? I can just type in moon. Flight simulator? Build. Space engine. Aliens. Fire dragonfly starship. Build it. Okay, so take control of it. What the what? Main engine. I don't have this tutorial. There's a lot going on here. Flight assist. How fast am I going? Main engines. Okay, main engines are on. Thrusters. On. I'm going 2,000 miles per hour. How do I move? Orp. Warp. Orp. Net 32. What is this ball of yarn over here? What is this? Saturn's moon? I want to go that way. Saturn's moon. Land on Saturn's moon. Main engines on. Dock. No docking ports available. Where are you going? Is it like flying itself? Select star and then click warp 2. Normal up. Rotate to target. Kill rotation. Switch view. There we go. Ooh. View ship trajectory. Oh, all right. Switch view. Okay, and then warp. I'm warping here. All right, here we go. Main engines at 100. Thrusters engaged. Go for it. Do I have to do anything else? Or will it just do it on its own? Is it gonna crash? Am I gonna crash into this planet? Yeah, but I'm fine. That's what it looks like on the inside, huh? Shredded tax documents. Wow. So this is like the shredder planet. Cool, alright, let's push it. Push the planet. I can't push the planet. How about orb? Oh, that's orbit. What about H-O-R? What does that mean? Whore. What is whore? What is whore? All right, go that way. Well, all right. Well, I can right click and land. Am I still in the spaceship? Oh, is that my spaceship's out here? Okay. Well, that was fun. I jumped out of the spaceship into space. What is the planetarium? Why does the moon look like this now? Oh, it's just there. All right, I'm gonna go to two more places, and then I'm gonna do something else. This is fun though. No, like five more places. Go to the year 2077, Earth. There's a Sauron? Where is it? Well, that's a lot stupider than I thought it was gonna be. Well, stupid's the wrong word. What is that down there? Oh, wait, hold on. Wait. We've got red blood land. Cluster, and then big orange. Let's go red. Type diffuse California Nebula. Let's go. What's this one? G1 yellow giant star Capella. All right, we gotta go much faster than this. I'm missing so many planets. All right, hold on. This is it right here. The California Nebula. One of these days, one of these just giant, like, red toxic poison clouds is just gonna cross Earth's path.
Shift F3. Search for star browsers. Okay. Go to search. Oh, you can see how many stars, how many planets. Life! Hold on, there's life on some of these planets? Wait. What do you mean life? There's... Wait. There's four... Planet A3. Alright, hold on. Let me close this for a second. I want to check out the red fumes. What's in the red fumes? Something in here. Star. I'm not gonna say that. I was gonna say Final Fantasy, but that would... I'm already like just barely breaking even right now on the joke meter, and I don't want to cause a problem on that. So, no, you can't. No, I didn't do anything. You can't just write -2. I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. No, I didn't. Oh, that's unfair. That's unfair. Those are unfair -2s. There are. All right. Well, I want to see what this is. Percy. Reverse it. Let's see what Percy is. Percy's actually pretty cool looking. Whoa. I want it right on the left side there. I want that in the background too. Like this. Like over here maybe. I don't know. I know I want that. Like this. I don't know. What the hell is going on here? Alright, this just looks like when you used to have a disposable camera. And like, 6 of the photos when you got them developed would look like this. Because you had to take your fucking hand on it and shit. So... Alright, turn it off auto. That's even worse. I almost wanna like, go- hold on. This is super duper. Just take it. Take the photo. I can't wait till we go over these at the end and you just go, holy shit, he's talented. All right, what was I going? Oh, the planet with the life on it. Let's go get a sample. Let's go have one of, like, the space cows pee in a jar. Where was that? Shift F3. Alright, this one right here is this system here. So there's life here. Where the hell am I? Life on these planets? Let me open that back up. There's life on one of these planets. RS-8. Hold on. Within 1 light year. Filter. Like, there's 18 planets here, but what do you mean life? 251. Like, that's where I am. But, like, which one of these has life on it?
Barry Center? What the hell is this? Well, get there. Let's go. Gee. Take me to the Barry Center. What the hell's going on here? Here we go. Does it say if there's life on it? Alright, there's life on this planet. Oh, life on this one. The timing, wait, did it Oh, I want to see. Clip it. I want to see it. I want to see that. I want to see it. Stupid. It's like I had a button queued up and pressed it at the perfect time. All right. I need to find the life on this damn planet. No, not the main menu, you dummy. F2. Let me check this one. Green text in Barry Center. All right, there's apparently life here. Let's take this down to like 10 times and let's go explore the planet. There's life on this planet. How do I find it? Is it just water? I swear to God, if an alien shows up. Found it! Look at that! It's like a... No, it's not. It's a crack. I thought it was a snake. Is it like a lifo-meter? Can I pull up a thing to see if I can find it somewhere? The moons have life, but you won't see it. Oh. No life on this planet. Go to the moons. Go to moon. Hi. Wait, I think those are those life orbs? How could there be life on this planet? Shit can't live on this. How on earth are you supposed to live on top of Nickelodeon Floam? I don't understand. Doesn't make any sense to me. That was funny. It was. You just don't get it. You just don't get it. You didn't have Floam when you were a kid. It hasn't existed in like 15 years. I feel like there's a conspiracy against me today. Yeah, there's a joke conspiracy against me ever since we started talking about it. This is actually kind of cool looking. You think we're under 15? No. No. Nobody had Floam, and I didn't even have Floam. I had it for like an hour.
I liked that one. I'm keeping that one. All right, let me turn off the, that actually looks kind of good. No, but I didn't have it though. Somebody brought it over. Somebody brought it over and they took it out of the package and we were playing it and I stole some. When they went to the bathroom, I pulled off like a little corner of it and then spread the rest of it out inside the container so it looked like there was nothing missing. And I put it into a little shoebox and then I had my own Nickelodeon Flow. All right, let me go ahead and tell you something here. Me telling you about a bad thing I did when I was younger is not a minus two scenario.
Oh, I can't believe you did that bad thing when you were a kid. That wasn't a funny joke.
Am I dead? Stream dead? Yeah, guys, one time I ate a bowl of fucking cereal. Yeah.
Minus two!
Theft isn't funny. It's not a... Yeah, it's not a joke. Theft is not a joke, therefore there's no reason for it to be a joke, and I'm stuck in the quicksand. I'm climbing back by the end of this stream. I ain't gonna let this... Ooh, this looks good. How about right here? Everyone's working against me now. Because they know, oh, he wants to try to break even on the Joke-O-Meter. Oh, I'm not going to let that happen. Every time he says anything, I can say minus two. Let's go here. Wait. What was the... Let me look at this. Oh, there's an egg. There's an egg nebula. Let's go. Holy shit, you ate a bowl of cereal? Fucking plus two.
Hey guys, do you like Coca-Cola? Me too. Ah.
Give me a fucking break. I definitely gotta get a picture of this. This is fucking so stupid. So fucking funny. Minus two, Pepsi is better. But that's like... Opinions aren't jokes either.
Oh, I thought Endgame was like a really good movie. Minus two!
No, what? That's not a joke! No, stop doing... No. He's got opinions. All right, let's get in the egg nebula. I wonder if we can find some spies inside the egg nebula. I wonder if that's possible. That's guaranteed. I will game. You want to game? You want to game me? I'm going to game you. I will get that to positive by the end of this stream.
Don't fall. You're already falling for it. I already got you. Washed up streamer gives into nostalgia. Shpee-fee. What are we at? What are we at? What's the total? Let me see your total. I'm deleting that, by the way. That's like, that is like the self-conscious mode active. I gotta look over here and he's like, wait a minute, where am I? Am I my funny score? I don't want to have that climbing up my ass. Or I only want that available at the end of the stream. That's gonna put too much pressure on me. I'm gonna look over and it's gonna be like, oh, total, wow.
He sucks. No, I don't suck, do I?
Let's go on this one. That's worse. Look, I know. This looks like the gravel circle in Garden Flipper. That's just an observation. I'm not making a joke, that's an observation. Come on, I wanna get like a... Can I take the atmosphere off? Let me see what happens when I do this. No, it doesn't help. Doesn't help! So go to the sun and see if it's supernovas. I don't think any actual things happen in the game. I think it just is interesting to do. I think there's certain events that you can see, maybe. Yeah, there's no, like, physics simulation. Yeah, not that I'm currently aware of. This is a cool planet. I give this one, like, a D minus. Like a C plus, maybe. Turn back on... Maybe the magnitude? I'm, like, very far away. Hold on. What am I? I'm, like, lost here. There we go. What am I gonna go? I should play Universe Sandbox? I could check that out eventually, yeah. That star took billions of years to form and you gave it a D minus. Yeah? And? What's the problem? I don't see a problem. That's rude. Planets don't have feelings. They're bottles of gas, water, and vapor. They don't get sad about not being cool. I'll tell you what is cool, this. Let's get a good view of this. There's like a double star here. I gotta drop. Ooh, hold on. I like this. Slow it down a little. Get up, maybe? Nah, where am I gonna go? Right in here, and let's zoom it out a little bit. And then I want to turn on. I mean, like, that's. Again, from your disposable camera, you took a picture of the sun. I've got.
I got an idea for a stream. Oh yeah, this is gonna happen. Oh, this is gonna happen real soon. I'm not even doing anything. Everyone's... This is... You guys are gaming the system here. I'm gonna buy like 5 disposable cameras and like go on a trip. And I'm not gonna... I'm gonna develop them. And then I'm gonna show you... I'm gonna show up to you on stream. I'm gonna go like this. No, more magnitude. What is that? No, I want... That looks alright. Firewatch? Yeah, but the difference with Firewatch is... Those are taken in the game. Like, I'm gonna really go on like a trip. Oh, shit. Alright, what do you say? What do you say? Like, enough 5 minutes of this, and I'm gonna just go to the bathroom, we'll come back and do something else. Alright, I'm gonna just... We're gonna type in random letters here, because... I'm gonna just... Whatever you have in chat here. I see J. I see... Q. J, Q. Damn it. J, S. J, S, 183B. And then I'm gonna go as fast as I possibly can and try to get to the end of the world. Now that's a cool looking fucking zone. I can't wait to level up here. What's the level limit? 10 to 25? Nice, you wanna go here? Nice, I do too. Bullshit, you guys are liars. Liars, liars all of you. And who cares? I don't care about some arbitrary rating system. I want to get, like, in here, though. Now, that's an awesome view. Let's go in here. It does look like Neptune. Go see Messier 82. I'll check it out. I haven't even gone to see like Jupiter and Mars and stuff. Messier 82. That's right. Where is it? It's not here. There's nothing here. M82. That's a pretty good chat's choice. This looks good. Pick of that, okay. What about anything in here that's interesting to see? No. That's cool. A crab nebula? I think I feel like I've seen this before. I mean, it's cool looking, I guess. What's the one back here? If you call something a crab nebula, don't you expect it to have claws? Or look kind of like a crab? Why would it be Crab Nebula? What is this thing in here? Can't even click it. Not even clickable. There it is. No. I want to check this one out. And I'm going to fly to this one. Oh, this is cool. This one is nice. I want to fly like horizontal. Right there. Right there, hold on. Oh, get the fuck out of here, that's perfect. What is that? This feels like it doesn't belong. I feel like this is an error in the game. This is chewed up bubblegum that the developer accidentally left here. I mean, it's cool looking. Wait, I can get a pretty good picture here, I think. A little bit more zoom in there. There we go. Looks pretty nice. All right, cool. All right, what's the last place I'm going? Somebody said the spirit of creation, whatever, something of creation. The pillars of creation. This is huge. What the hell? Is this a giant E? E. I'm still loading in shit. What the hell is that? How big is this? That's huge. Yeah, this is the Milky Way. Wow. Alright, okay, alright. Yeah, I know. I didn't... Good. You can call me third grade Jerma if you want to. I know it's our galaxy, I just didn't know that, like, the Crab Nebula, or... I don't know, I haven't taken, like, fucking ninth grade geography since the ninth grade. I don't know that. Why would I know that? I haven't opened up like a ninth grade science book since I was in the ninth grade. I don't remember that the pillars of creation are in our galaxy. Why would I have that information? Right now, why would I remember this?
Click the flag. I'm scared to click the flag. Okay, I can click the flag. Wait, is that my address? I saw my location. I saw my location and I fucking freaked out. Okay? Spare me. Alright, that, look at the Pillars of Creation. The explode. Oh, we saw that one. Sunrise in Hell. Holy shit. Good photo op coming up here, I think, in a fast forward time frame. Watch it. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, hold on. I don't even care. I don't know where I am. Who cares? I would laugh so hard if it had a face on it. Put it back. All right, no. I'll come back. Come on, hurry up. Come on, where is it? Where did it go? Here we go. Ready? Find me a better picture from anyone that's ever played this game. That's gonna be featured in a magazine. Go to the great wall. Hold on, let me see what this is even first. Hold on, this is like a lava galaxy. Now this is a crab galaxy. Okay, if it were me making the rules, this would be the Crab Nebula. Take a look. This is a crab. Just for everyone to make sure they understand this, this is Crab Nebula to me. Why? I just did like a loop-de-loop. Why? I'm gonna fucking throw up here. What's going on? Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't understand. Where am I going? Oh, this is Beetlejuice 3. Is the name of this planet. Oh, god damn it. No, no, no. Not Beetlejuice 3! Just wait for it. Any minute now. It's not how many times you say it. It's the planet number. Hold on. Where is he? Where is he? I don't... I'm dying this music! Is he here? Where the fuck is he? I don't... What the fuck? Somebody at the door. What the fuck? Hold on.
apparently enough.
Weirdly enough, he drives for FedEx now. So I was actually got a couple things on Amazon, so. Put them over here. I got a new water filter, so that's cool. Because the water in Vegas is like, you know, can be kind of not so good. What was going on? Oh, right. We're going here. Reused joke. Come on, I got it happened. That I got three. Come on. That actually happened. He actually drove here. I actually had an actual filter from the actual Beetlejuice that actually showed up at my actual house. Recycled water. What if it's like an actual Beetlejuice? Oh, the. Is there a what great wall? What do you want me to do? Should I go into locations? One of the biggest stars known. What is this one? How big is it? How many pounds is that? Type in fuck and see if it gets any result. Why would they ever do that? No scientist is going to make fuck. I don't believe that for a second. No, of course not. I don't want to type it in. I'm turning the game off so you can't see what I type next. No, none of those exist. No. None of these exist. All right, what is this thing? This is the biggest object in the universe? Something like that? This is Star Whoa G64. Go to the Pinwheel Galaxy. Well, that was I think you lied to me. Pinwheel? The Sloan Wall. There's nothing showing up. The wall? What would it be called? M101? There's M29? Who keeps track of this shit? If to be like an astronaut scientist person, do you have to memorize all this shit? Imagine needing to know all this. So this is the biggest thing in the universe. This here. The M101. It's called a computer. Yeah, what about like 40 years ago? The 30 to 40 years ago. How did they keep track? They wrote it on notepads? They had a book. That's a big book. They had computers, not powerful enough. They had like fucking 100K worth of data. That's not enough to store 500 trillion stars. That's kind of cool looking. Text is not heavy at all. Yeah, but 500 trillion lines of text is more than a computer in the 70s could handle. This is actually called the Pinwheel Galaxy. Well, maybe I should die in there. So many things in here, though. What is, like, let's just pick a random one. Yellow supergiant. Dude, I feel like the guy that names stars is the same guy that's so sick of naming different colors of crayons or paints. Yeah, we just found another 500 planets over here, Bill. Shit. Yeah, we really need names for them all. That's cool, though. Where do we go? What was it called? IC what? IC 1001? This is it? I wouldn't be surprised, man, if this was an eyeball. This was an eye. What even is existence, by the way? What the fuck is existence? What 101 1101? I just wanted to laugh, so this is it. What the hell? It's like foggy over here. IC 1101. Let's get in a little closer. What's like right at the heart? Is it weird that I think that if you get to the center of this, you're gonna get superpowers? That's how this works. If you touch in the middle here, you turn into Superman. How would that be? It would be, that's how that would work. All you need to do is just like breathe into your nostrils the air here, and you'll get like the power of invisibility. This is huge. Hold on, what just like zoomed by? This is a star. Hit radiation. Yeah, but like, but what if it's not radiation? What if it's something else that we don't know? What if everyone's just like, oh, there's radiation in there, you're dead. But what if it's not? What if it's like radiation? I don't know. What if it's something else? What if it's like the other, what if, I don't know. Nobody knows what's in here. You don't know what the hell is in here. Nobody knows what the fuck is in here. What? No, I'm serious. Like, you don't know what's in the middle here. Quick, say Shmi. I'm in the middle. I'm in the center. I have made it to the center. I'm gonna try it. Okay, here we go. Fuck! It was muted! Why was it muted? Why would you be muted? Why does every... Never mind. Why does YouTube permanently mute itself? What feature is that? What kind of dumb feature is that?
Hey, you know the website you just clicked on to want to watch a video? We're gonna make sure it's muted when you click on it.
Why does YouTube always assume that I'm in like a dorm room surrounded by like 10 people at like 4 o'clock in the morning with speakers as loud as they can go? Oh, what? YouTube, I promise I'm not like in a fucking nursery with the volume at max with like a new Bose speaker system. Why is every video have to be muted? It doesn't have to be like this. Everything is either muted or at maximum volume. Just why? Bose is garbage? What? What do you mean Bose is garbage? What do you mean it is? Where are you getting that information from? Who told you that? Holy shit, you guys. You guys have strong opinions about Bose sound. Whoa. Where am I? I made it! I'm in the fucking center of all creation. Let me try it. I think that may have worked. Hold on. I'm coming! Just wait! Wait a second! Yeah, I'm running up the stairs. Hey! Sorry, I had another package. I got a lot of deliveries. Me and Beetlejuice, I like this. Is this a joke? I was thinking about going and getting a package and bringing it up here because there's a package actually down there right now, but it has like all information on it and I couldn't do it. I would have to like have ripped off all the labels and shit. Couldn't do it. He had to drive back for another package. Okay, so where are we? Oh, ding dong! Oh, that's funny! Here we go! iCar. Wasn't I supposed to leave? To like go to the bathroom and come back and do something else? iCarly. This is not an iCarly. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. 1101. It's a black hole in here. So shift control G will take me to. What's the name of the okay, so I did control G. Go find Drake and Josh. So I'm back in here. But so what? Am I inside of the damn thing? Zoom out. I'm trying to zoom out. Holy shit. Whoa, this is insanity. That's awesome. That's awesome. Holy shit, I gotta get a good pick of this one. Like right here. That's insane. Remember, all of this existed. Yeah, that's wild. That's what I'm saying. Like, how the fuck does this exist? What the hell even is light? Where does that come from? You understand what I'm saying? Where the hell does light even come from? Photons. What the fuck is a photon? Like, I know it's energy, but what even is energy? What does that even mean? Right now, somebody's laughing at us. Somebody's laughing at us right now. Somebody has us on a computer screen, like, up fucking 7 trillion light years away somewhere. They're like, oh my god, they're laughing. They're trying to figure out what light is over there on that stupid, shitty stream. That guy's such a boomer. Like, they even use that terminology, too? I want to get a better picture. Right there. It's gonna hurt, but it's alright. Drop this a little bit. I'm going in. I'm going in. Why am I going backwards? I'm going backwards. Am I going backwards? What the fuck is that? Turn up the brightness. Oh shit, I know how this movie ends. For the rest of my existence, I climb out of TVs. And fucking call people collect from the bottom of the well. How do I get out of here? Head towards the light. The light doesn't exist anymore. What even is light? What is... There's something else here. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. Quick! Someday somebody will develop these. Did I make it out? I made it out. So what's on the other side? Go again. There's a Windows update error here. Okay, hold on. Black hole, go in. Do it again. Let's get the fuck in there. Turn off the... Turn that off. And then I want to make this fast. Oh fuck, I'm reversing time. I just went through it. Alright, I'm now in the, I'm in no man's land now. Now, this is important. This is important. I'm going to go down. I want to go turn up the brightness. Turn up the magnitude. We're going to find out what's down here. Okay, I'm looking down. And I'm going to go 500 like trillion light years away. Until we hit... What the fuck was that? Wait. That's right. Time doesn't exist in here. I forgot about that. There is no time. There is only now. I'm very comfortable right now. Whoa. Wow! Literally fucking nothing could change my attention right now. Holy shit, this is fucking incredible. Actually fucking one of the most amazing things I've ever seen. I'm alright right now. I don't need anything else. Nothing else. Oh, hold on.
Sometimes you gotta go get a package!
Ah, fuck it. They'll leave it at the door. Wait. I need this right there. No. Do it again. I want to get that again, right when they... Right... Here. Ready? Did I get it? Need to sign for it? No, they'll just like, they'll whip it as hard as they can at the front door.
Oh!
I made it through, I think. Stop! I just want to take a fucking picture! Wait, wait, wait! What was that? No one's gonna get one of these. No one's gonna get one. I did. It's the Borg. Come on, let me get this. No, wait, right here. It's a toilet. Wow, what a wonderful, beautiful black hole! Really cool stuff. I wonder what this actually is. There's so much science as to what the heck is this even? Is it energy? Is it a time paradox? Is it aliens? Did aliens make this? I don't know. It's so many questions that I have. We'll never know the answers to them. I'm stuck down here. Great. Well, I'm stuck down here, and can anybody help me? Is there anybody that can help me? Oh, hold on. Somebody. Somebody banging a plumber? You gotta do more than that. A little more. We're still stuck down here, man. Help us.
Preview.
What? That wasn't even a plunger. What the fuck was that? We're still stuck down here, and we need help.
Wants to know, what do you recommend as the quickest and easiest way to unclog a drain?
I don't know.
If your sink is clogged like this, you're definitely looking for the quickest and easiest way to get it unclogged. And the over-the-counter drain cleaners work most of the time, but they can be a little damaging to your pipes. Before you try that,
yeah.
Try this. This is a drain snake, and it has a brush or sometimes several hooks on the end that'll
be careful, we're down here
to reach down and grab any
easy
that may be clogging up your sink, particularly in a bathroom. But if you have a lot of grease and food, you need a little pressure, and everybody has one of these. Very, very effective.
What is it? Oh, is that a plunger? I can't see.
But if you have a double sink like this, you want to make sure you take your stopper on the open side of the sink and
where is he?
Seal that
off this way,
so that that'll put more pressure on the side of the plunger, and then that'll be very successful in blowing through.
No, it wasn't enough. Area. That wasn't enough.
Follow that up with plenty of hot water.
Sorry, Dave, that wasn't enough. God damn it. You're gonna need something more powerful than that. Come on, everyone's there! Yep!
You got it.
Thanks. All it took is a vacuum to stuff it down the drain. By the way, if you ever have a drain, if you have a clogged toilet or something, just get the vacuum attachment, stuff it down into the toilet bowl, into the drain, turn it on, and suck up whatever it is in the vacuum. Now, one of you psychos is going to do that, and I have to make sure I say that that is not a joke. I hope you do that, because it works. Do not do that. I'm not going to be responsible for your, like, fucking YouTube prank video that you put up online and say, "Hey, Jerma said this." This is so crazy. Alright, I think we saw all we need to see in this game. Is there anything else? Any other cool, any cool other nucleuses? Zoom out all the way. Oh yeah, right. I was gonna run away. Where am I? There we go, okay. Let's turn down the magnitude here. It's a little much for me. Whoa, put black hole quality on low. Whoa, wait, where? G. Control G. What was it called? Where was it? Black hole quality on low. Look up IC dash. Shut up. Hold on. I'm going to go pee. I'll be right back. I'm going to pee. Are you guys fucking kidding me? Really?
Like, really? Alright, nice. And, I come back and people are just putting minuses into the chat.
Is this tug of war or is this a barometer for how the jokes are? It's because I left. I'm coming back. All right. What you guys want me to turn on quality low? Right. A black hole quality of low. Why is it two mediums? Oh, never mind. Black hole quality on low, and then go to a black hole. All right. Yeah. I know. Yeah, I changed it. I know. Come on. I live in the one part of the earth that cares about this and this. Alright, so where's a black hole? And what's a cool black hole that you know of? Because after this, we're going to move on to something else. Go inside a black hole. For a second, I really almost, like, typed that in. Not because somebody just wrote it. I was like, oh, wait, no, that's a song. Which one of these? X1? Hey, what's going on here? Why is this Why is it on? Okay, all right. This is. Why did that happen? Oh, this thing has like flames on it. Nice. Is this a black hole? This is not a black hole, though. I'm looking for a black hole. Wait, is... The other one is a black hole. This is a black hole? Don't look like a black hole. All right, hold on, slow down. What are you thinking here? It's times 30. Slow down the speed. Let's get a closer look here. Looks like a butane torch. All right, but why do I feel like this is going like a million miles per hour? This is at regular speed. Slow down. I mean, where did you? Abstract. Now do normal speed. I'm gonna warn you, this is probably gonna hurt. This is not gonna be pretty to look at. Here we go. Just be aware of this. This could be a little overstimulating. Just want to make sure everyone's aware of that. Because this is going to be in times one speed. Yeah, just be. This is going to be super stimulating. Shit, what did I... What the fuck? I'm trying to just go in backwards, but it's hard to line up. Slow down, slow down. That's it, like I'm zoomed out as far as I can. In theory, you would see the back of your head. Let's go the other way. What happens if you go the other way in a black hole? No. Wrong. Same thing. Yeah, same thing happens. Well, that was cool. You get out. Do you, though? You're dead by the radiation. We don't know there's radiation there. 3C58? I just took like an actual screenshot, I think. 3C58? 3C66B. Let's see what this one's like. Eh. It's a run-of-the-mill galaxy. No, nah. FOV down? I mean, this is like the normal FOV. The Bubble Nebula. Yeah, we'll hold on, we'll do something else different. Just relax. I see why. Yep, okay. Do Sagittarius A? Didn't we already do Sagittarius A? Yeah, we already did Sagittarius A. I was here before. I mean, we didn't see the ion cannon that was coming out of it, I don't think. It wasn't this pronounced, was it? This is insane. Do a time lapse? Does this have an orb? What is this an orbit of? What the? Now you get tangled in that. You'd get tangled up in there. Oh, that's because of the black hole. Hold on. Wait. Wow. That's so cool. They all just ram the fuck into each other. What is the trajectory of this? I want to see. What is that trajectory? What's going up there? What's that? And why is that doing that? If there's a black hole down here, and it's all the gravity's getting like... What's this guy flying around for? S111. That's so strange. What? That's such a weird pattern. It goes up here, and then just rides the roller coaster down and does the same thing again. No, wait, hey, come back, come back. We reversed? It just don't give a fuck. Come back here. What year is it? 8400. The year 84. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where the fuck did it go? It disappeared on me. Let's go take a look. Oh, this is like 600 quadrillion light years away. Really? What? I'm on it, right? G. Yeah, G, double G, tap G. Go to object. G, I pressed G like 5 times. Are you gonna think I'm not pressing G? It like won't let me go over here. This is freaking me out, hold on. See, I can't go any faster. I have to like go. What is happening? Yeah, look at this. It won't let me go over here. It stops me right here and spins me around. All right, I'm gonna have it come backwards then. Did we find a new planet? I think we found a new planet. Nobody knows about this. Only we do. Reverse time. Pull it back. What? I want to go to S1111. Is that the one? Hold on, let me move out of the way. I think they might be broken. It might be broken. Yeah, it might. Hold on. Is that it? I'm so confused right now. What is this line? The line is even bending. I'm just gonna get right in the way. Okay, so let's go. Where is it? Get over here. Is it? The black hole is fucking it up. What the hell is this doing?
Well, oh well, I tried.
It's insane. Oh.
Come on, make a milkshake. It's pulling me back. Stop pulling me back. Just center. G.
It's going so fast that they all froze. All right, normal. It's time. You guys ready? I'm going this way for 10 straight seconds. Go to ID10T for black hole. Did you just spell out idiot? I think you did. Yeah, you did. That's idiot. That's pretty good. I'll give you that one. That was pretty good. All right, you ready? So we are distance 12. The universe cannot be infinite. There's definitely like a brick wall that you walk into. There has to be an end. Nothing is infinite. There's an end. I made it. I did. I'm here. I made it. I told you. I told you there's gonna be like a fucking wall here. That's the end. But what does it look like from far away? All the way back. I'm gonna laugh my ass off if it's a gnome. GLY. Now we're in darkness. Wait. There's one here. What is that? Let's find I need the one red dot here. And then I'm gonna move on. This is galaxy RG0161888. Up the magnitude? I mean, I'm at like almost a magnitude limit. No, I'm not. How far can this go? I mean, am I gonna try to break the computer? All right, let's pull back and see what it is. What's the image? Come on. My computer hurts. Pull it back and have it say something like, the treasure's buried at this precise location. So that's what it looks like. This is somebody with like a sunburn. We're just a goddamn skin cell, all of us. Pull it down. Universe Sandbox. I'll do Universe Sandbox. All right, let's play a fun game. So let's spin it around, and wherever I land with my face and my finger is where I'm gonna go on vacation. Let's see. Oh my god, I hope it's Hawaii. I just choked on my water. What the fuck? There it is. It's this galaxy. Double G. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. The limit. I just blew a firework up in my face. What a great disposable camera picture, by the way. Got the firework exploding. It's over. Yeah, that's it. We got the Wheel of Death. Space engine has stopped responding. Close the program. Okay. That was interesting. Imagine being a science teacher and unloading that up during class. We didn't get that shit. The guy had a chalkboard and drew shitty planets in this like crusty white paste. And his handwriting sucked. Imagine we had that shit. God, that would have been awesome. I would have been so much more into school. Think about how much more fun and cool school would have been. I was so disinterested in high school.
Hey, you kids don't even know how you have it these days.
All right, so we have like maybe like another couple hours, hour or two. I've bought and I have downloaded. There's a couple of things that I thought might be fun. I have received various recommendations, and we're gonna do a poll. We'll do a poll on the screen here in a minute. I don't know. I know about one of these, but I do not know about the other one. So, I'm going to mispronounce this very, very poorly because I don't know how to pronounce. This one is called Reciteer and Item Shop's Tale, and the other one is Cook Serve Delicious. Of the two that were requested that I thought might have been interesting. I also have Cook Serve Delicious 2. Now, I don't know. There might be some internal debates here by the chatters. Both are so good. I have played Cook Serve Delicious before. And I don't know if I should just open Cook Serve Delicious 2. Is this a scenario where Cook Serve Delicious 2 is just a better version of Cook Serve Delicious 1? Do it. Well, do what? Cook Serve Delicious 2 is worse. Well, I'll put a poll on the screen here because we'll vote on that too. So, straw poll. So, let me give you an indicator of what's going on over the next few weeks. I want to do... So, obviously, tomorrow... I'm probably going to do Mario Maker 2 tomorrow and just play random levels and just fuck around for, like, you know, a few hours, however long I can take it. Saturday is the green screen movie night encore stream. And then on top of that, next week, I think I want to do Dark Souls Randomizer. At least try that once or twice. Randomize items, randomized enemies and stuff. Looked like it was... I can't even say words. But, yeah. I can... all right, hold on. An item shop's tale. Is an item shop's tale like its own stream? Because I can kind of just play Cook Serve Delicious for like a couple hours and we can just chill and talk about stuff. Because I did want to also bring up... we're kind of just rolling here, so I didn't want to bring up the... Because at least two options are needed. There are two options. Oh. Okay. So the first option, the Cook Serve Delicious, that's just if you want to see that rather than an item shop still. We will pick the first or the second one. I might even just open the fucking first one. You know what I mean? Vote on that. I'm going to put the BRB screen up and drop in a shitload of frames too. It's not, I don't know why. This shit was fixed. But apparently not. Hopefully this is kind of like an outlier today, because that's a lot of drop frames. I don't have time for Reseteer. It's its own stream. Is that true? It's not just like a little... Cook Serve Delicious is more inclined to what we're doing right now. Does it really take that long? Huh. It's gigantic. Oh, geez. All right. Okay, hold on. Wait. Riddle me this. Ready? Let me ask you this. Do you want me to just do that tomorrow? Instead of Mario Maker 2? And we'll do Mario Maker 2 next week? Doesn't take that long. Yeah, but I'm probably only going to stream for like another couple hours, so. Absolutely not. Never play Mario Maker. Well, we'll see how it goes. I'm going to play it. Yeah, I guess I'll strike while the iron's hot. Yeah, all right. So, listen, I know you just voted on a poll, and I'm going to pretend like that poll never happened. So, sorry. I will play that item shop game next week before we do Dark Souls Remastered Randomizer. So you can expect that. That's kind of what we'll do next week. What a democracy. What a great democracy we got here. But the streamer just reverses everything he just said. But let's open up a Cook Serve Delicious. And we'll do Mario Maker tomorrow. Because that's like a hot game. You know what I mean? I gotta play the hot game. Hopefully this is not loud. I can't believe you asked us. Well, I thought that item shop game was like... And a good thing you can probably hear it.
Hold on, I can't even. Change that. You're trying to stay relevant by playing Mario Maker. What are you on about here? I gotta turn this way the fuck down. This is so loud.